We used to run red lights and never look back. We used to chase long nights, nothing wrong with that. Cause I loved you and I lost my mind. And now I try to leave it, oh I try. But you still haunt me, no matter where I go. And you hated my lasagna, but you came back for more. You got me running circles in your favorite store. And I lost you and I lost my mind. And now I try to leave it all behind.
Assalamualaikum and salam sejahtera. My name is Noliana binti Ahmad Puat. My CAT matric A19B1098. Okay, I'm the first presenter, which is to introduce of our website. The name of our business is Dream Outlet. Our trademark is Achieve Your Dream with Style. If you can see at the top of the main website, there is have about us, shop, where to buy, FAQ, and also contact. So user can click on where they want to click, which is get this information. At the right of the website, have an icon for login. Login for users. And have a basket for add to chart. If you go to our website, you can scroll the website. There is have many types of clothing like baju kurung, t-shirt, hoodie, and so on. Okay, next I will introduce the background of Dream Outlet. Okay, to appear these pages, you have to click about us at the main of website. Okay, Dream Outlet was published in 2019 and organized by co-founder Noliana. She is originally from Pengkalan Cherpa, Kelantan. It's also handled by four staff, which is from UMK, student who want to get a side income at that time. Before started this clothing outlet business, Liana found that Pengkalan Cherpa is one of the strategic places and market because it is a near our outlet. There are half UMK student, government and employee that we have to attract customer from them to purchase our clothing. Okay, after 3 years, Dream Outlet get more positive support from customer that makes Dream Outlet become nowadays well known because we have many types of women pattern, colors, size. Also, the price is very affordable, special to UMK student. Dream Outlet names come from Liana's motivation, which her dream to become successful in the business and the future to fulfill customer dream to be the star and at the same time get the affordable prices. So from that, Dream Outlet was created.
Hi and assalamualaikum. My name is Nur Nazira binti Abdul Razak. My matric number is A19B0602. Today, I will present about login and logout. For the login process, first of all, you just need to click the 3-dot button on your right screen. Then you will see the button with word login. You just need to click the login button. After that, you will see that you need to put in your email and your password. After that, you will automatically log in into our website. It means that you are becoming one of our membership. And if you are becoming one of our membership, you will get so many promotion price from our shop other than non-membership. Why, for the logout process, you just need to click the logout button and then you will automatically leave from our website.
Good evening. My name is Shanti Tarpadisamy and my matric number is A19B0823. I will explain how to add selected items to chart and proceed with payment. You can make it in just 7 simple steps. Step 1. Click the Add to Chart button as shows. Then there will be a pop-up will appear at the right side. As a step 2, once click the View Chart, the system will redirect to the charts. Here will be 4 steps. Step 3. To select the suitable size. Step 4 to decide the color. And step 5 to select the quantity. And step 6 to add to the chart. And proceed with the payment.
Good morning, madam. My name is Chu Wen Wen. My matrix number is A198004. For my part, I will present the media social that we use to promote our shop. We are using website, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. As you can see, below the website have 3 social media. If you click, and you will be bring to a new page of the social media. As you can see, we are posting a lot of clothes that we are selling on the website in this page. And in this page, we have provide the website link, the phone numbers, and the Gmail of our shop. We are also promotes our shops at the Twitter. We are putting the links of Facebook, Instagram, and our website at the Twitter to attract more customers to visit our website, Facebook, and Instagram. We also have promote our shop by using Instagram. We had posting the story to let our customer to know the latest news of our shop. As you can see, we are sharing the story of new arrivals and sales.
Hi, Assalamualaikum. My name is Ummu Atirah binti Zulkifli. So I will move to my part, which is the sale promotion of the Dream Outlet. The promotion we provide is sale discount, which is we provide 10%, 15%, and 20% of the discount from the net price. For example, this is the print screen of the baju kurung queen plus kit baby blue color. On this promotion, we also provide the cute thank you card as the appreciation for buying with us. Taking the time to show appreciation by sending out a thank you card is a great way to help build and solidify client relationship. Okay, next we move to the next slide. Okay, this is the print screen where the example of the promotion in our store. For instance, I took the baju kurung queen with color Keep pink, keep baby blue, keep navy blue, and keep olive green. And this, from this website, from this print screen, this can be shown that the price is reduced from 239 ringgit Malaysia to 200 ringgit Malaysia only for the each item. Okay, next for the purchase such as hoodie, Korean casual, long sleeve, or other blouses, which is not provide the sale discount, for those who buy up 100 ringgit and above, we will give them a gift item such as face mask container, hand sanitizer, and mask extender.
Here is the last step, step 7. Once you make payment, a confirmation email will be sent to your email. This is the final step and you will receive the product to your doorstep just in few simple steps. That's all from me. Thank you.
I will answer the question for number 1. What do we do if we had 100k in our company? First, we hire the influencer. We choose 2 influencers, which are for the baju kurung and for the blouse and t-shirt. For the baju kurung, we choose Ayana Jihyemun because Ayana Jihyemun is the Korean Muslim and she has 3.4 million followers in her Instagram. And for the blouse and t-shirt, we choose Mira Filza because Mira Filza have 7.2 million followers in her Instagram also. This can attract customers to buy our baju kurung and blouse and t-shirt for in a Dream Outlet store.
Okay, I have to answer the question from our lecturer. The question is, what the best marketing strategy you're going to do to get more customer? Okay, the first best marketing strategy is making sponsorship to artists, which is Artist Malaysia can review of our product. Second one is making video advertising, which is 10 to 50 seconds to customer recognize of our dream outlet and know our pattern, our colors, our sizes from the video. Again, next is always active to updating website, which is come the new item and hot selling. So from that, customer not boring to see the same outlet. So there have many choices whenever staff always updating the website. Second, what is making promotion? Okay, dream outlet making promotions like buy 100 ringgit and above can get a free gift like sanitizer, mask container, and so on. Depends on the situation. And the last of the best marketing strategy is TikTok contents. Okay, TikTok contents is very famous nowadays, especially for young people, because young people love to making short videos. So from that, TikTok is one of the platform, the best marketing of the dream outlet. That's all for me. Thank you.
One of Dream Outlet competitors is Peace Collection. First, Dream Outlet hire a freelance to design their website, so that Dream Outlet website are more interesting than Peace Collection website. For your information, Peace Collection website didn't do an update for their website, so that their customer will think whether that Peace Collection business is exist or not. Next is Dream Outlet got two different ambassador that comes from inside and outside Malaysia. This will help Dream Outlet to attract more customers to buy from their shop, while Peace Collection only do a basic marketing for their business. And lastly is Dream Outlet got so many latest fashion trend for their blouse, baju kurung and t-shirt, while Peace Collection only got an old trend fashion for their collection, so that many customer will attract to Dream Outlet more other than Peace Collection to buy their blouse, baju kurung and t-shirt, so that Dream Outlet business will become more stronger than Peace Collection.
Telling me that it's a mistake and it ends in heartbreak. Everything in my mind, everything in my mind is telling me to try to turn back time and make it all. Shout and let it all out, feel